Example 3.19. Obtain the condition that the roots of x cube plus px square plus qx plus r is equal to 0 are in AP. AP means arithmetic progression. That is called the general form of AP. A, comma A plus D, comma A plus 2D plus and so on, etc. So A means the first term. So D means the common difference. So are in AP. So this equation of the roots is in AP. So let us consider, let the roots are the roots be in AP, and let alpha be the root of given equation. So AP means, let us assume the roots is alpha minus D, next one alpha, next alpha plus D. This is the root of the given equation. So first, to find out the value of summation, 1 is equal to alpha minus D plus alpha plus alpha plus D, that is equal to this one, the roots of this one, minus b by a formula, minus b by a is equal to, b is equal to p, so minus p divided by a is equal to 1. So alpha minus d plus alpha plus alpha plus d is equal to minus p. So d cancel, the remaining value 3 times of alpha is equal to minus p, then alpha is equal to minus p divided by 3, the alpha value. Alpha is the roots of given equation. Alpha is the roots of a given equation. So to find out the conditions, the given equation is, therefore, x power 3 plus p x square plus q x plus r is equal to 0. X cube plus px square plus qx plus r is equal to 0. So this one, x is replaced by alpha. Alpha is equal to alpha square plus p alpha square plus q alpha plus r is equal to 0. Then alpha is equal to minus p by 3. So minus p divided by 3, the whole power 3, plus p into minus p divided by 3, the whole square, plus into q into minus p divided by 3 plus r is equal to 0. The first one, minus p cube divided by 27. Next one, plus p cube divided by 9. Next one, minus p cube divided by 3 plus r is equal to 0. Take LCM on both sides, on right left side. 27 is a common value. 27 is a common value. So the first one, minus p cube plus 3p square minus 9 into p cube plus 27r is equal to 0. This one cross multiplication is equal to 0. Minus p cube. So this one is going to 2p square cube minus 9 p cube plus 27r is equal to 0. So this one minus term going to right side. The remaining terms is 2p cube plus 27r is equal to 9p cube. That's the given condition. The condition of the given equation. The condition that the roots is 9pq is equal to 2p cube plus 27 R. Hence the proof.